Doritos, guys.
Oh, wait. It's not Doritos. It's a freaking cake. He made a steak that looks like a cake, and I'm Dr. Seuss. This is what this guy does. He makes cakes that look like other things. Even the plate is a cake. What? Okay, I did not know that. I thought it was an actual plate, but it's not. It's literally, oh my god. So this just looks like yarn, right? Well, it's not. You guessed it, it's cake.
What?
Whoa, that's cool. It actually, wait, what? That looks really good. Premium baby blue yarn. Nope. So this looks like a boot. It's not a boot though, it's a cake. Wow, that is a really well done cake. That looks just like a boot. So this guy is making an egg cake, I think. Oh, no way. Okay, that's sick. I'm actually really, really interested on how this is made. So yeah, this I'm guessing is gonna be an egg cake. They're doing really well, dude. This takes a long time to make these kind of cakes, man. I did not know that. So I'm guessing, are they gonna cut out those certain parts to make it look like eggs? Let's see what they do. Already looks amazing. And this is a cake, guys. Wow, these guys are talented. So yeah, they do have to cut around. Yep. Oh my, that is so sick. Wow, that is so smart. No way. That looks so real.
That actually just looks like eggs.
That's insane. We have a bell. Is it a bell though?
Nope.
It's a cake. I bet you wouldn't have guessed that, right? Yeah, it's a cake. Obviously, it's a cake. That is sick. That looks really realistic. Dude, look how realistic that looks. All the texture and everything. So, I don't know what this is. I've never seen this one before. It's just like a cube cake. Let's see what's inside. Open it up. Boom. That's actually really satisfying. I'm not gonna lie. That was super satisfying. Right. He made a friggin' police box cake. And then he got into making these realistic cakes, like this lemon cake, dude. What? And I really, really, really hope that it actually tastes like lemon. White claw cake. You guys saw this before. It is a white claw cake. We got an acorn cake. That looks pretty real, not gonna lie. Wow, dude. This guy's insane. I don't know why you would ever want to make a broccoli or lettuce cake. Is this lettuce? I don't know what this is. It's a veggie cake. This is a cake. Well, you can kind of tell that. I mean, iPhones are definitely not that fat. And who the heck has this kind of iPhone? This is the oldest iPhone you can get. And who the heck doesn't have AirPods? Peasants. Look at this, dude. 8-ball cakes. We got pool cakes. It's a cake, bro. That's not a real 8-ball. I bet you thought it was, though. Okay, very interesting. And it also looks like we have a Clorox cake as well right there. They made Clorox cake. Why would you do that? Dude, this is a cake. How did they make the texture on this thing? That is so sick. This one's pretty cool. It's a Skittles cake, and it looks like there's Skittles pouring out of the cake, dude. That's pretty sick. I wonder what it tastes like, though. Does it taste like Skittles? Ooh, a basketball cake. That is so sick, dude. Look at that thing. That looks pretty realistic. Not gonna lie. Look. That's a cake. Yo, that's really well done. You guys think this is a sandwich? Well, it's not. It's a cake. Isn't that crazy? It's a freaking cake. What the frick? What the heck? So this is a banana. Or is it?
It's actually a cake, guys. It's not even a banana. Maybe it's a banana cake? That'd be awesome. Like a banana flavored cake.
Ooh.
Anyways, guys, peace out.